house is better than the last couple of miles. It's family. He even has a Christmas tree. He decorates for Christmas.
Is this even supposed to be Christmas music? Why couldn't Matthew just pick me up?
What do you want me to say to that? You jumped out of the last foster parent's car. Am I supposed to trust you? Come on.
Why couldn't I just live with Matthew from the beginning?
He had problems.
What problems?
Personal problems. You've had plenty of those types of problems before. You can't understand that? He's better now. He's got help.
Is he even alive?
I'm sure he's just, like, getting ready.
Come in.
Matthew, just, he's tried to escape from a lot of these homes. He's run away, he's packed all his bags really quickly without telling the people. It might be different because, you know, you're family, but I would be careful with him. Just keep an eye on him at all times.
All right, understood.
Take care.
Alright, your room is upstairs. It should be the first door you see.
Dinner's ready.
Wow, this food is amazing.
I'm glad you enjoy it.
Why am I even here? Did you finish your recovery at the nursing home?
No. I had a brief opioid addiction, but I recovered.
Why would you even start taking opioids?
I was in a lot of pain. I burned in a house fire.
What, did Granny burn down the nursing home baking cookies or something?
No, like I said, I was in a house fire.
Well, that's the whole reason I'm here. My parents died in a house fire.
Yeah, it's tragic how they died.
So you knew my parents pretty well.
No. And I don't like talking about him either.
Why? Can't talk about your own brother?
Caused me a lot of pain.
How can talking about my dad cause you pain? He's your own flesh and blood.
Can you drop the talk?
A sibling.
No questions!
He's your own flesh and blood. You have the same fucking mom.
You don't know the misery that your dad caused. I was so glad when I got the news that he was engulfed in flames. Now do the fucking dishes. Nasty fall yesterday.
Do you have any like Advil or Tylenol?
Sure, if you go downstairs and take a right.
Alright.
Thank you.
are you doing?
Sorry, I just lost my balance. My head still hurts so much.
Get the fuck out of here.
Whatever.
Supposed to. I was gonna tell you, but I was waiting for the right time. You're forcing my hand. I don't like this. You're leaving with no option. I love my brother very much, but I'm gonna have to do this. Damn it, Myles, it's all your fault. I loved your dad, but he overshadowed me my entire life. I was jealous of his perfect family. So one night, I regret it, but I slid a match underneath your parents' bedroom, and I set fire to your house. But when I saw your dad in those flames, I couldn't... I had to save him. You wouldn't understand, and I tried saving your mom, but I wasn't successful. I could only save you and your dad. You have to understand, this was all your fucking fault. I was gonna tell you, but I was just waiting for the right time. It wasn't easy. You rushed me. I was gonna tell you eventually. Myles, I can make this right.